How to fix Lost Ark error W0x9-SPELPWP1P2NT error. 1. Check then troubleshoot your local internet connection. 2. Restart your system. 3. Use the recommended NordVPN in this video guide and try to log in later. 4. Update graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Verify the integrity of game files, in Steam, etc. 6. Repair the game via easy anti-cheat. Like this. 7. Remove and reinstall the game.